morning dear children, again I am here in front of you. Today I am going to give you the summary of Keeping Quiet. This is a poem composed by Pavlo Neruda. In this Keeping Quiet means have a break. Okay, these days also you are having lot of a big break due to lockdown, as you know very well. So poet has advised us in this poem that we should have a break from our busy schedule, because all the time we are busy. We are not having time for our friends, for our relatives and even family, because most of the people are busy either in earning money or in their jobs, or students are always busy in studying, having tuitions. They are not having time to sit with their parents or the grandparents or the brothers and sisters. So the poet just wants to inspire the people to have a break. But at the same time he is saying to the people that during this break, we must have our introspection. Introspection means we should judge ourselves, whether we are right or whether we are wrong. Whatever we are doing in our life, that is right or wrong. So poet just want to say that we should have a break, as well as we should introspect ourselves. If we ourselves are checking to ourselves, then improvement is easier. If all the time I am saying to you, you have done this wrong, you are wrong, you never do good, this or that, then you will not pay attention to me. You will hear from one ear and release the thing from the other ear. But when you yourself is thinking, yes, I have done this wrong, then improvement may come. Then more chances of improvement are there. So the simple meaning is that you should have a break, have introspection, and this introspection can bring an improvement in you. The poet has given two examples also, one example of a fisherman and one salt gatherer. He has intentionally taken these two people because these days human beings are destroying nature. So he is saying that if people have the introspection, then they will not commit mistakes. People will be not busy in creating wars, because if wars are going on or the disputes are going on, then so the society cannot progress. Even the poet has used one phrase also, there will be, what is the use of such victory when the people are not surviving in the country. That's why the poet just want to say that we should have a break and we should improve ourselves. But at the same time he also say that break does not mean that all the time we are sitting idle by saying that I am having break. No, he does not mean total inactivity, okay? Because total inactivity means death. So he is not talking about death, he is talking about life. And life means movement, life means progress, motion. So he is saying that you should not get confused. Break does not mean sitting idle and lying on the bed and just sleeping, eating. No, he just want to say that break for a short period of time, okay? Second thing he is saying that we can learn how to take break from the earth. Earth can be the best teacher, because during winter season, earth seems dull, lifeless, no greenery is there. But again in winter season, after winter season, spring season comes. And during spring season, what we see? Earth has become more beautiful, greenery is there, beautiful flowers are there. It becomes colorful. So it means that if we are having break, we can restart our things in better way. So the moral of the poem is have a break, have introspection, judge yourself, improve yourself.